Dude, we got a guest, dude.
No, yeah, I know. Jimmy Kimmel, come out. Hey. Oh. What's up?
Nothing. How you doing?
Shh. I'm eating fish and chips as much as possible.
Excellent. Excellent. In England, they're,
Jimmy, I'm talking right now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Do you ever take some, after you take a poo, you take some of the turds out of the toilet with chopsticks and you try to put them back inside your body just in case you missed out on any nutrients?
What the f*** are you talking about, man?
That makes perfect sense, man. Shut the f*** up, asshole. Boom! Kimmel, I am killing it. You're on the show. This is a show. You get to meet me.
Mm-hmm.
Look at me. Are you familiar? You got your start in radio. Joe, get out of the shot.
You gotta get out of the shot, man.
What are you doing, Joe?
You're in the shot.
He's gone through a really rough time. His wife's really
sick.
My
seat feels like it's alive or something.
Yeah, we got snakes.
With human traits. They got emotions and they cough and they watch TV shows.
You have snakes with human traits?
Mm-hmm.
That is a good question.
You married?
Yeah.
Joe,
get out of the shot, man.
Joe, we got sound, Joe. We'll just ADR it.
The microphone is dripping.
Yeah, Joe.
Get out of the shot, man.
Joe, we got sound. We'll figure it out. Why don't you wear a chocolate suit? Like a suit made out of chocolate. So you can eat.
Are you, you combing good? My hair for lice?
Yeah, I'll check it for lice.
And?
You're good.
Thank you.
Hey, you're funny, man. Tell us a joke.
All right. So there's two guys that are out in the middle of the desert.
Mm-hmm.
One guy gets bit by a snake. Right on the head of his dick.
Get out of the shot!